So, you've lost your confidence. Those 2 and 3 foot putts, they aren't tap-ins anymore. Maybe it's time for tennis. I don't mean the sport. I mean actually putting with tennis balls. After making a few of these from 2 or 3 feet, a putt of the same distance with a golf ball is like rolling a marble into a manhole.